Just beginning. Here's one y'all to know goes back a ways.
Let you walk the street beside her. But when she
Let's ride.
Your mama turns and made my heart.
You know, it's amazing. We got people here tonight. We got people here tonight from New York. We got people from Italy, France, Brazil. Most of you crazy people are right here from Australia. We are so glad to be with you. You're wonderful. You're awesome. Here's a song, you probably know this one. This comes off an album that came out in 1983. Don't wanna wait till you know me better. What next?
Yeah.
Well, with this change of the weather, some people might have a little rock and roll pneumonia. I guess it's time. I guess it's time to call out the doctor. Talking about Dr. Love.
I like it. Yeah. And I say, welcome to the show.
Hello! Here I am.
'Cause me and the boys will be playing all night.
Woo! God bless. bless you all, Australia. Thank you so much, Melbourne. Now the fun starts. Just in case you're wondering, this is what is known as the Melbourne Symphony Ensemble under the direction of Mr. David Campbell. And if you want to help us with these songs, you certainly can. You made them popular. They really belong to you. You know, just for a minute to tell you, we were offered to do this a while ago in another city, in another country, and it really felt like we were twisting people's arms to want to do this. You've got a symphony orchestra here that's amazing because they had the guts to attempt something like this. And I think when the DVD comes out and the live album, we've created another page in history tonight. This is awesome. Okay, here we go.
I gotta tell you what I'm feeling inside. I could lie to myself, but it's true. There's no denying when I look in your eyes. Girl, I'm out of my head over you. I live my life believing all of this lies. But everything about you is telling me this time is forever. This time I know and there's no doubt in my mind. Until my life is through,
How's it sound out there?
Good.
All right, here's something comes off.
No, not the oath.
How many people here own The Elder? Whoa. Well, this isn't from The Elder. But we're gonna try to entertain you anyway. This comes off the album Hotter Than Hell. And this one's called Going Blind. Some people said we were crazy to attempt this. Maybe we are crazy, but that's what makes us Kiss. This comes off the album Dynasty. That's how you say it. Dynasty. And we're in your neck of the woods, so we will say it as you say it. Back home, it's Dynasty. Here, it's from the album Dynasty.
I've been up and down.
Whoa, yeah. Whoa, yeah. Again, you know, we are filming this. So if you're here with somebody you don't belong with, you might want to leave. You don't want this thing to come out and somebody says to you, who's that next to you at the Kiss concert? You said you were going to your mother's house. You have no idea what it's like to come back and see all you people come back to see us. It means the world to us. Go ahead, take a look at yourselves. You're beautiful. Go ahead. It ain't a concert without you people. All right, you'll know this. Here we go. Short one, and we'll come back with the full orchestra and blow your minds. Don't go anywhere. for a starter. How cool is this? Yeah, it's hot. All right, Peter will start this one.
Number one, do you need to be reminded? Need to be reminded. Well, all right.
Thought we were gonna come back, but you make it hard to stay away. I want to come out there and see you, and you know I can. If you want me to come out there, let me hear you.
Okay. I wasn't sure, but I'm gonna come out there.
Are you ready? Out on the street for a living, pictures on every car. Oh, you can sing better than that. Let's do it again. Out on the street for a living, pictures on every car.
Pictures only begun.
What do you say we bring out David Campbell? Let's give David Campbell a rock and roll applause. Let's give him a rock and roll welcome. David Campbell.
Oh, yeah!
Whoa, what a night, what a night. It's all full of all kinds of excitement. And let's not forget the amazing Melbourne Symphony Orchestra. Let's hear it for the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra. Yeah! Go on, stand up, be rock stars. And here comes the Australian Children's Choir. What a beautiful looking bunch. What a great bunch of kids. All right, here's something we've never done before. You want to talk about guts? So this comes off the album, Destroyer. Australian Children's Choir, are you ready? You want to wave to everybody? Fabulous. Here we go. One, two, three.
Stand and clutch your breast. Our music drives you wild, along with the rest. You watch me singing the song. You sing what my mouth can do, and you wish you were the one I was doing it to. You watch Paul play guitar, and you feel what his fingers can do, and you wish you were the one he was doing it to. And listen! You got great expectations. You got
One more hand for the Australia Children's Choir. Your best. Thank you. Maybe we'll see you next tour.
Say goodbye.
Was that cool? Hell yeah. Here's a song we always play when we come to Australia. You made it a big, big, big hit.
Thank you.
microphone needs Viagra.
Yeah.
I'm more excited than that, believe me. Good people of Melbourne, put your hands in the air, let me hear you say yeah! People over there, let me hear you! People over there, let me hear you! Who's louder? It's hard to tell. All together on the count of three. One, two, three. Awesome, awesome. With all the trouble in the world right now, we need some unity. We need some unification. The thing that can bring us all together, no matter where in the world, is music. It's the international language, and we are gonna play the rock and roll national anthem. So let's rock and roll all night and party every day.
Travel swap, we'll travel crazy.
David Campbell and the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra. Rock stars, definite rock stars. Let's hear it for the MSO. Show them what it sounds like in a rock and roll concert. The Australian Children's Choir.
Oh, yeah!
And Mr. David Campbell, who we couldn't have done this without.
Put up or shut up, we'll never shut up.
Fantastic. Just when you think it's over, it's only the beginning.
America's number one gold record champions of all time. No other group. The Hall of Fame, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Kiss my ass. The people have spoken.
As possible.
Oh, fun.
Drop in.
A lot of fun.
She wants me.
Love that. I want to go on tour with them for like 6 months.
I know. That was so
And work's just not going to be the same.
It was fantastic.
fantastic. Oh. It was absolute buzz.
It's the hugest, biggest piece in my life.
Oh.